All right, breaking news, guys. Breaking news. Manta network hit by DDoS attack day after the token issuance. The network's Manta token went live on Thursday and has reached $550 million capitalization. So this was a tweet, guys, today from an official page of Manta network with 649,000 followers on Twitter account. Because of yesterday's DDoS attack, the network has accumulated a large queue of recent transactions. This is leading to longer transaction times and impact on gas fees. We are aware of this issue and working to resolve it. And another tweet here from the one of the founders, guys. And by the way, DDoS is a common attack vector in which the attacker floods a server with internet traffic to prevent the user from accessing connected online services and websites. So here's an exclusive tweet from one of the founder, Kenny Lee, guys. DDoS attack update on Manta network. So let me know, guys, if you have participated on this event, what is the current status of Manta network? This is the latest happening right now, and this is one of the tweet coming from one of the founder, Kenny Lee, guys. So hey everyone, we are experiencing a calculated DDoS attack on the network. This happened at 9:30 a.m. UTC, exactly the same time as our TGE event. Since that time, we have seen over 135 million requests hit the RPC nodes, which indicated that this is a very aggressive and timed attack, according to the one of the founder, Kenny Lee. So the blockchain is currently running safely. Product production is happening normally. Funds are safe, according to the founder, Kenny Lee. Communications between apps and the blockchain is severely limited, guys. So according to him, the funds are safe. The product production is happening normally. The blockchain is running safely. But currently, because of the DDoS attack, communications between apps and blockchain is severely limited, guys. And currently, the price of Manta went up. And the current market capitalization, guys, this is still very early. It was launched yesterday and currently having a 550 million market cap, guys. This is very, very early stage. And the price went up to 2.7 and currently hovering at around $2 at the time of recording. So current circulating supply is around 251 million, guys, and total supply is around 1 billion. 1 billion total supply. Max supply is also 1 billion. This is 1 billion, all right? So, what do you think about this current update, guys, from Manta network? Because of the current DDoS attack, Manta zoomed as much as 25% after Thursday issuance, giving the network market capitalization nearly $550 million, and currently at around 543 at the time of recording. Manta had earlier attracted nearly $1 billion worth of ETH for its layer 2 network new paradigm, driven by an airdrop program to those who transferred funds to the platform. So this is bad news, guys, because of this DDoS attack. Instead of celebrating right now, they are working on a solution. But I commend the Manta network team for their resilience in the face of this DDoS attack. And of course, it's disheartening to see such challenges during what was meant to be a celebratory event. This community support is crucial, guys. So if you are supporting Manta Network right now, the community support is very crucial. And it is also inspiring to witness the team's determination to overcome these obstacles, guys. So let me know in the comment section down below, what do you think about Manta Network? What do you think is the future about Manta Network? And what will be your target price, guys? Currently, this is Still, I think this still very low market capitalization at around $550 million. Very, very early, very, very low market cap. And of course, are you buying at the current price, guys? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. I will continue to update you about Manta Network DDoS attack. And of course, let's continue to monitor the development about Manta Network. I will continue to update you on my Twitter account. And of course, feel free to subscribe on my YouTube channel, TikTok account, and all my social media accounts, guys. Click that subscribe button and click that notification bell so you won't miss any of my important crypto and trade updates. Again, I'll see you on the next video. Bye-bye.